My name is Gavin Olsen. I am the internal medicine specialist at Iowa Veterinary Specialties. We just finished actually removing pennies from Addy, the sea lion. Sea lions are known to eat things, unfortunately, when they play with them. And pennies are actually dangerous because they contain a lethal amount of zinc. And when the stomach acid actually dissolves the pennies, then the zinc leaches into the blood and can cause the red blood cells to be destroyed and therefore die from anemia.
So fortunately for us, someone actually saw Addy playing with a penny, and then the penny disappeared. And so we had a strong suspicion that she had swallowed a penny, and that is a very scary thing. And so we did x-rays and confirmed that there were coins inside of her stomach. And so we tried to get the coins out in other ways. We tried to make her vomit them up. We also tried to make her pass them through, and those attempts were unsuccessful. So that's how we went to IVS, was to get the pennies removed with the scope.
We removed the pennies with an endoscope. So what it is a camera that we actually went down through the mouth, through the esophagus, into the stomach, and discovered not only pennies, but lots of sticks and rocks. We were able to remove most of the rocks and some of the sticks, but thankfully the most important part is we were able to remove all of the pennies.
What people need to understand is that our animal enclosures aren't wishing wells, and if you throw something into the area where an animal lives, they're going to play with it. I mean, pennies are nice and shiny and they're interesting. Sea lions are a lot like dogs. They're going to pick things up, or small children pick things up and play with them. And the risk is that they ingest those items, and it can cause severe to life-threatening complications.
I'm just grateful that Iowa Veterinary Specialties can be here for Blank Park Zoo. We have collaborated many times with various different animals, and sea lions, seals, tigers, lions, everything like that. And so it's a good collaboration that we can have with Iowa State, Blank Park Zoo, and Iowa Veterinary Specialties.